What's up, YouTube? ProTech here, back with another Brood War game for you. It's been a day or two since I've been able to get to this, because the live stream has been doing much better as of late, so I've been allotting a lot of time into that as of late. But, so here we go. Those of you who don't know, I played this game for 13 years before switching to StarCraft 2 and streaming full time. So naturally, there are some things that I have forgotten. But I'm still pretty decent at it. I picked it back up about 3 months ago, and doing all right. In StarCraft 2, when you do an extractor trick, if he has a mineral in his hand, he'll he'll still have that mineral. So originally here I was gonna go for a Mutalisk play. But you can see that my teammate is going for a faster move play. The best way to synergize with that open is by more speedlings.
Spawn more over.
I misjudged that situation. Definitely should not have attacked into that bunker, but I think it's fine. Please. I thought Red was going for dragoons, but he's going for ETs apparently. So I basically just bought enough time for him. Top score. My teammate got the top score. Killed the most, didn't lose anything. So overall, well played, well played. Thank you all very much for watching the video. If you guys like these videos, hit that like button. If you like the channel, subscribe to the channel. Helps me out a lot. Allows me to continue making these videos. If you guys have any questions about the game or meta or how team games are supposed to be played on this map, or you know, if you want to see something different or anything like that, you can put them in the comments down below. And I may not always respond to them, but I definitely do read them, so that helps me out a lot. But once again, I want to thank you all for tuning in. Have yourself a good day. I'll have the next video for you soon.